Has the bucket ever landed on your head at 1 million miles an hour? Or has a 100-foot bucket landed on your head? And if you want your heart to sleep, well, that's what you're going to have to try.